in the next battle. We should be mindful of the terrain as we divide our forces.
The enemy has plenty of flying units, so we ought to deploy archers at these points.
In order to ensure maximum damage, we should also do this.
Ah, I see what you did there.
I think that should cover most bases thoroughly.
We should double check just to be sure, though.
Right.
Let's put some guys here, because the scenery is probably great!
Do us a favor and refrain from speaking.
Yes, sir.